Good evening. I want to present a piece called Star Me Kitten by Alexander Schubert. The work is 8 minutes long and consists of 5 parts. The approach of the piece is to examine the relation between visual content and musical responses. In this presentation, I will use a technique called point observation, using pictures, videos, and scenarios as source material, like, for example, this, this, and that. Before we begin with the piece, I want to introduce the instruments in the ensemble. A, B, C, D, E, F. And the instrument groups are the dog group, the hate group, and the sex group. This is my vacation in Rome. This is a naked lady and a dog. This is cutting, erasing, rising, working, loving, hammer, loving, keys, door, glass, step, phone, typewriter, chainsaw, scissors, chainsaw, fucking in the toilets of Soho. This is me sleeping. Fucking in the toilets of Soho again. Loving. 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 Toilet, and we take the chainsaw that we previously had. Cutting, cutting, erasing, shrugging, rising, rising. This is me rehearsing the piece. It's the tennis professor again. Rising, working, keys, door, glass, step, phone. Loving. Paying with your credit card in an antique furniture store while you wait for your mother to come home from the swimming pool where she met your tennis teacher, whom you spotted on the way to the cinema last night. This is me waiting in the dark. Okay, for the next chapter, let's take a step back and try to approach the topic from a less personal perspective.
Do you know my parents? Yes.
Stop messing around like this and perhaps take this serious, at least a bit.
I asked you before whether you knew my parents. That was a trick question. This is how she takes a piece of paper from her pocket, unfolds it. It's a business card from a sports club. It says, "This is your future." Remember how previously we decided to come back to the toilet and take the chainsaw? Now imagine this. You're standing in front of the toilet door, sharpening the scissors. Very quietly. So the couple inside doesn't hear us. And then the phone rings. Fuck. The door slams open. Start to run. Up the stairs. Up. 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 On the floor in front of me is a door. But it's a trap door. I open the door and look down. Standing in the room below, I see the tennis player. The tennis player from the cinema. He's obviously watching porn on his telephone. I see billboard, I see... Drinks. service offices offer businesses private and fully equipped office space with shared facilities. I turn around. I smash the window of the shop next door. Climb inside, go to the register, take the money, go to the computer. Is it working? Another commercial site. It says, Friseur Osterbro, Rose Marianne. Close window. Now going through the browser history. What was the last page he visited? This is me fucking your parents! Standing. This is where you will be sitting. This is me waiting in the dark. Don't turn around now. Thank you.